member.
Whoa! Do you feel that?
What's that like?
Anything. Everything. It's warm. We can probably use his boat. If I can just get it free.
Careful, lad.
Why are these things so bad? Nista! Behind you! Incoming!
To a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here, against Odin, and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
You never asked Mom about what she used to do. What did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
Channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Come on. There's gotta be a faster way to get down there.
Huh.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Raid Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Brock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Okay, there's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Well there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Think you can reach the wheel from here? Think you can reach the wheel from here? Think you can reach the wheel from here? Oh, wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Fimble winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Fimble winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Father, there. Find anything good up there? They cap those geysers?
Thank you.
Those things are everywhere. They kept those guys. I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach. Okay, he froze one of those guys. Is there another one somewhere? Yes, the wheel's moving and the gate's coming down.
That's dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.